What do you think makes you have that edge that has allowed you to get 4 gold medals in a row?
Of course, it's a lot of both training and preparation. I think we are preparing really hard for the long distance in Norway, and we have a really high level on all trainings. And for me, when I was younger, it was the long distance was what I really wanted to win. Of course, now I try to win both long and middle, but there is something what you learn when you're a child and youth, you will take with you the whole career.